idea of building a platform on the roof of the pavilion amongst the trees with this view of the lagoon, and for that platform to leave the pavilion below, it's an abandoned shell covered in scaffolding. That was an idea that came from Marcus. And the project is about both spaces. It's not just about making this platform, it's also about the empty space below. They go together. And it's important that the building, as it were, sticks through the pavilion like a sort of stubborn piece here, so that you're aware of it when you're on this rooftop platform. And we wanted to, in this year that Britain is leaving the European Union, to transform the pavilion into a place where people can meet and talk. So it's not about an exhibition, it's making a place. Places both up here and downstairs, and there's a program of events which we have curated with the help of the British Council, which starts tomorrow and will continue through the 6 months of the Biennale.